A super sign-off from supermodel Megan Gale tonight. The Catwalk queen retiring from the runway after 15 years. Her last parade was at Melbourne Town Hall and Late News reporter Alan Rascal was there.
Fittingly, a very stylish send-off for Megan Gale, quitting the catwalk after 15 years. Her final walk down the runway marked with glamour and emotion, the supermodel overcome as she bowed out of a very long and successful career.
It's the end of a really beautiful phase of my career, and I saw people I knew having a bit of a tear, and I almost had a tear myself, but I thought, if I start, I will not be able to stop.
Now, although she's done this for years, Ms. Gale tells me there were a few butterflies before her final parade.
Not nerves, but definitely butterflies. I've still got one here.
But it's far from over for Megan Gale. She may have hung up her catwalk heels, but she will remain an ambassador for retailer David Jones, and she wishes her successor every success.
Just have fun with it, and it is a very big role.
And of course, all this has occurred because she's about to become a superhero, cast as Wonder Woman in a new movie to be shot later this year.